Father's love for us, how vast beyond all measure, that He should give His only Son to make a wretch His treasure. How great the pain of searing loss, the Father turns His face away as wounds which mar the chosen one bring many sons to glory.
Behold the man.
Behold the man upon the cross. My sin upon His shoulders. Ashamed I heap my mocking voice. Call out among the scoffers. It was my sin that